she said, you know Cardi B? I said, I know Cardi B. She's like, you look like Cardi B. I'm like, period. Girl, I get the money if you make you mine. If you love in every night, you make you mad. Now only you give me love, but make me nice, so nice, so nice. I feel make you mine. Girl, I love you, plus I never make you mine. If I let you smoke, it's you gonna lose my life. We made it to Mexico. We are out here. Period. Okay, we are on drink number 3. Feeling good. We got our pesos taken from us already, but that's okay. We thugging it out. We struggling, but we having a good time. I'm here with my bae celebrating his 25th birthday. I am so excited. I love this man. This is my man right here.
You gonna be with me forever if you're here?
Period. Period. We are out here in Mexico. We're gonna show you guys some more, but we just wanted to get on here and say hello because we already probably started the vlog by now and it's about to be lit. We about to be going up. We about to be drunk. Okay, these kids is gone. We love you, Kennedy and Kira, but y'all are not here, so we turn it up. And we're celebrating Oscar's 25th birthday, so we hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Peace.
What's up, y'all? Welcome to my crib. Nothing much, a little something, you know? A little Mediterranean style, you know? That's how I like it.
Give us a tour. What we got over here?
So right here we have the bathroom slash bathtub, you know, here where the magic happens.
Period. Okay, look at this tub. Got the toilet. We got the shower. Ooh, the shower head is high. Okay, I'm feeling this. Okay. We got the bathrooms. Babe, this is your tour and like
this is just my vacation room. Yeah, it's nothing much.
Period. We got the double sinks.
Come along here.
The little bar area. Babe, you forgot the bar area, the most important area. Yeah. What's in here, babe? Open it up.
I don't even got no liquor actually though. You know, it's all room service, you know. Just
are you sure?
They come right away.
There's nothing in there?
No, it's not.
What's in the fridge? Please look, it's like cervezas.
This is Pacifico Light. Oh no.
Not the Hershey's cookies and cream. Canada Dry. Oh, why is it blue? That's different.
Got the 2 bedrooms, you know, I gotta have for the guests. Just in case, you know, got people over and stuff. Right here, you could, if you look right over here, you can actually hop right in the tub through here, you know, in case you're feeling a little, you know, freaky and stuff, you know what I mean? You know, got my saving here, got my millions and stuff, you know. Oh, well, it's TV little and stuff, you know, it's just out on a budget, you feel me? All this is really nice.
Yep, the most important part.
Got a little couch and I got the little view.
Open the door. Let's show them the view, babe.
Oh, my bad. Okay.
Period. Welcome to the Marquis Los Cabo. Period. Y'all see it. Ooh, my little. Y'all see the view. Look at this view. Right. This view is magnificent. Y'all see. We out here. This is the Marquis Los Cabo. This is the junior suite ocean front view room. Hope you guys enjoyed this room tour. It's cute. It was real short and simple, but come on, how else do you need to explain paradise? Oh, y'all see the view? Not my man love me. The view is popping, huh, babe? Come on, get over here.
Yeah, we love it out here. We're gonna be here for days, you know what I mean?
Yes, we are. All right, we're gonna catch you on the rest of our Mexico vlog. Bye. 1 eternity later. Hey guys, it is several hours later and we're gonna do a little fit check. We're going to dinner. We're gonna do a little fit check. I'm gonna show Oscar's fresh fit and then he's gonna show me. Hold on, y'all. Got my baby in the all white. We got my baby with the linen shirt, the cream pants, the white Air Forces, period, fly. Hey, looking good. Okay, my turn.
Ooh.
We got the pretty little thing.
Ooh. Ooh, let me get a little spin. Ooh, beautiful.
All right, now we're headed to dinner. I'm probably gonna vlog on my phone because I don't have a bag big enough to carry my what is this? My camera. So I'm gonna leave it here, but we're gonna take you along for the rest of our night. Bye.
Said he calling from Atlanta, say he miss me. In that private had to give me. Expect this to be a long cold winter. fucking with a stone cold sinner. Fucking with me, you got no regrets.
Time to take a shoddy shot. Happy birthday. Dinner was good. Everybody said get started and go party.
Okay. Mexican Benihana.
We sure did go to a little hibachi place. Y'all probably saw that already. Okay, I'ma go because Oscar got these bangers dropping and we don't want to get copyrighted. So we're gonna catch y'all.
Know I do it best. Fucking on you only want the net. I know how it goes. Fall in love every time he kiss me.
I'm officially on my third wardrobe change for the night. Well, technically nobody saw my first outfit, my second outfit, but we're going out and I want to be comfortable. And my man is wearing white, so like my man and me, wait, come over here, press pause. Look, now we look like we go together real bad. Anyway, we're getting ready to go out to party, to dance, because your girl is ready. Like, I don't even feel drunk. Like, these drinks ain't hit. Let me stop before they start hitting, for real. They start smacking me back real quick. But we're gonna catch y'all when we outside. Oh wait, I gotta tell y'all, girl, this lady said I look like Cardi B. Now I don't see it. First of all, she said my hair was cute, she loves the color. Then she said, you know Cardi B? I said, I know Cardi B. She's like, you look like Cardi B. I'm like, period, I'll take it. I mean, Oscar's hating because he don't think Cardi B is cute, but I think she's cute when she all done up and stuff. I'm like, okay, like people swear. I've been called Dominican.
Tú eres Colombiana.
Right, I was called Colombian. I was asked if I was Colombian last week. Like that, people swear, okay, I am from one of the countries, baby. And I'm like, if y'all want me to be, okay, I can't be. No, but anyway, my bae feeling good and we about to have a good little night. Buenos dias, bienvenidos a Mexico. Well, we've been here, but it is day two. Okay, we had a fun first night. Y'all saw the view we just woke up to. It is beautiful. Like, we are international with it. Like, I just love this for us. Like, we are just living our whole best lives. Ooh, the sun is getting me though. Hold on, I gotta get the shade. Right now we're gonna be getting up and getting ready to go get some breakfast. I want a mimosa. I think Oscar wants a mimosa. And we wanna get something to eat and we wanna peruse the resort. Oscar kind of perused a little bit yesterday by himself, but I haven't really gotten a chance to really look and see what they have to offer here. I also want to go stroll on the beach, so I'm just excited to just kind of chill today, get in the pool, get some drinks, relax before we go to dinner tonight and go back out and party, because we are going to party, okay? We weren't supposed to party last night, but we got here and we were just feeling it, and we had to go out, and we turned up, okay? We had a really good time. So we're gonna do it all over again today. So we're gonna see what we get into. Breakfast is served. Got my Jamaica, what is this? Jamaica margarita, my pancakes. I got some fruit over there. Breakfast is ready. So how was your first day in Mexico, first night?
It was really fun. I think we did like a good amount to say, like we couldn't even check in and stuff. Got the food, and got that. We had some ceviche, and Victoria had some tacos.
How
was
and that? I mean,
we went to that a little. I think it's more like a bar, huh? It's called Squid
Roe. It's actually a restaurant too, though. You can like get food and stuff, but it's like, yeah, people go mostly for like at least at night, I think. to like drink and party and stuff.
Yeah, but it was fun. Especially had like the floors and stuff.
Yeah.
I think that like added to like atmosphere. It's fun though. It was a success. Ready for day two.
New day. Taking a stroll on the beach. Where'd you go? Just chilling, enjoying. It's been really relaxing, honestly. Ooh, these waves are crashing. Ooh, it's cold. Oh, wait a minute. It did come high. This water, I'm like, I gotta prepare myself for my feet to be touched in the wave by the water. And I was not prepared.
Try to take my breath. Only you will make me change my ways. Only you will make me change my ways. Only you. Oh, what a hell of many man. I pick up, try to take my place. Only you. Forget you fine, oh. My guy do fine now, nah. Pull it inside, oh. Shopping spree every day. I'm on every day. I'm on every day. I'm on every day. Say you want this, man. I'm on a diet, oh. You want test this? I gon' be your guy, yo. Shopping spree every day. I'm on every day. I'm on every day. That's on everything. Keep bending up with the vibe, yeah. Fuck me like a slutty, be the wife.
And lunch is served. I got steak and chicken nachos. Oscar got, what kind of ceviche? Octopus steak and shrimp?
That one, yeah, it's octopus, shrimp, habanero peppers, he said.
Bell peppers and some other stuff. Ceviche looks kind of good, actually. I got my cocktail and my shot, and Oscar just got a beer. He's taking it light today. Freezing out the pool. We cold, shivering, shaking. Yeah, I don't really want to be in the water because it's cold. So I'm going to just chill and lay out and enjoy the sun that is not sunny. But we're going to get lit.
Many hours later.
Hi, everyone. We are back. I don't even, what's the last thing we did? Oh, the pool. Mm-hmm. That's the last thing we did. Then we just came back and we kind of chilled. And we got ready for dinner. We were supposed to go to Taboo, but why didn't we go?
Because when we went to the pool, we had like a pretty good little meal.
And so like our dinner reservation was for 7. And we were like getting ready like, we're not even hungry. So we just decided to cancel it. And we're just going to eat here. Food's all inclusive anyway, so like why spend the money to go over there? And we're talking about if we decide to go out. Well, we are going out, right?
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, okay. We were gonna just like stay in that area because like the restaurant is in the downtown area, and it doesn't really make sense to like come all the way back here because we'll probably have leftovers, period. Hibiscus margarita.
Jamaica.
Baby. Jamaica. It didn't make sense to like come all the way back here to drop the food off, to go back over there. And it was just like too much of a hassle. So we're just going to eat here and Taboo is going to see us next time. But yeah, so we're going to go take some pictures and then probably get another drink and then maybe head down to dinner and then go out. So we're going to take you guys. I don't know when we're going to see y'all again, but we're going to see y'all for sure sometime tonight. So in lieu of going out, we got room service and we about to knock out. We got the tres leches cake, cake de chocolate, what are these? Papas de fritas.
Papas fritas.
Oh, papas fritas y mi favorito, favorita, what is this? Margarita de Jamaica.
Yeah.
Look at my Spanish, Loki. We about to chill and call it a night.
Come rewind, girl. I get the money with you, make your mind. If you're loving every night, you make you mad, oh.
What make me nice, oh, nice, oh, nice, oh. I feel make your mind, oh. Girl, I love you, plus I never make you minus. If I let you smoke, it's you gon' lose my lighter. If you paranoid, then I'ma spend the night. You look like that I love in every day. Diamond eyes on you, my money I go pay. For your love I go pay, it ain't making money chase, I feel you know, this for you every day. When you call, run it back on replay.
He's the only one that's born here in Cabo San Lucas. He's born here in 7 months and a half. So he's the little baby. All right, he's an albino. That's why he's a little different color. Okay, you can give it with him. All right, you can give it with your hand. Start grabbing him. All right, otherwise, this. Okay, here you go. Oh, wow. It's up to you, okay? He's very safe, don't worry, he don't bite, okay?
Don't be scared.
When you call, run it back on replay. For your love.
Right? Camels. Oscar struggle busting his back, low key. Oscar wanted me to be in the front. I told him he could be in the front. But that's on him. How's it going? It's a bumpy ride, eh?
That's right. Just a little bumpy, little pain.
He's gonna get through. He's gonna be alright. It's like we're in Dubai.
Huh?
I said it's like we're in Dubai.
Cabo, Dubai. That's what
he said. Oh, yeah. Cabo, Dubai.
Tell you like so. Show you everything when I get to my zone. Judah, make you hit the lights up. Girl, when we touch, they will go revive up. Give you many things, we could they make you dance up. Girl, make you back up to the stand of my
goal. We didn't really need the neck gaiter, huh?
The what?
The neck gaiter.
Not really, but we don't know how much it is.
If he do you bad, or reason. It ain't where you been, girl, it's where you at. Where you at?
Think of that love in every day. If I'm money, I go pay. For your love, I go pay. It ain't making money, Jason. I feel it for you every day. When you call, run it back on replay. For your love, I go pay.
You had fun, baby?
Yes, it was very fun. It's just a little sketchy, you know, but it's cool, though.
I was a little nervous during the ATV because my man was going a little crazy. But it was fun overall.
Jumping off the hills and everything.
Right. Yeah. I thought we were about to flip a couple times. Like, he was turning. We were supposed to go straight, but he was turning. No, we were turning and you were going really fast.
I was going
that
fast.
Yeah, a lot. Yeah. Hotel vibe, resort vibe.
Big chilling.
Tiempo para tomar.
Tomar.
Tiempo para tomar.
Gracias.
¿Jamaica?
Sí.
Okay, León, nos vas a seguir cuidando ahorita.
Okay.
Luego tengo que ir a ver a mis
novias
a la casa.
Muy bien.
Un placer
atenderlos,
¿sí?
¿Eh?
Okay. ¿Cualquier tú? Sí sabes. ¿Tú hablas español?
Sí, más o menos.
Más o menos.
They only do reposado, huh?
Yeah.
I don't like that.
It's probably cheaper.
Yeah, baby. No zest up in there. Cheers.
Brindamos.
Ah. Tiene gusto. Wait, aquí.
I can't do that.
Como la gente buena, tú sabes.
Now you want to start talking Spanish. You should have been like, queso fundido.
Bro, that's food already.
Is it? It's just cheese.
Yeah, but they don't put just cheese. They cook it up. They probably give you some beans or things on the side.
One eternity later.
Romantic dinner vibes with my bae. Celebrating the big 2-5, my bae. Italiano para la noche. Period. I'll be speaking that in Spanish. Our view. It's dark out, but it's a vibe.
Buenas noches. Aquí estamos con mi hermosa esposa, Victoria. Vamos a comer comida italiana en el Marquis.
De los Cabos.
De los Cabos.
I had to add my little player there, you know. My man like to whip out the Spanish every now and again. Hopefully they do the little birthday thing for you.
I know.
Cause I'm like, they keep asking us, oh, celebration, but like
they haven't
they're
done
not
anything.
Giving us nothing. Yeah. I'm like, do we have to ask for it? We have a beautiful vibe, guys. We have the fusilli frutti de mar con pescado, scallops, y camarón. ¿Sí? Y es el fettuccine al carbonara.
Carbonara.
Sí, tiempo para comer. We have officially finished our second serving of dinner. Yes, you heard that right. We had two servings of dinner. Oscar.
But in our defense, they were only about this size.
Yeah, they were kind of small.
Kid size.
I wasn't going to do it, but Oscar was like, you have to. Because he like stole my plate of food, actually. He like.
No, we actually split it.
No, but like. Anyway, dinner is done. And we're getting dessert, but like, I'm getting my dessert to go because I'm not hungry anymore. But you know what time it is? It's time to take a shot. So Oscar, come on, get your lime ready.
Shot
o'clock. Shot o'clock. Cause we've been sitting with these shots, babysitting. They ain't asking us if we want nothing else to drink cause we ain't drank our
no,
drinks.
No, actually, when you went to the restroom, he did ask
you. Oh, he did ask you? Oh.
But I mean, they were full, I'm like, nah.
Right, no, it's not full, this not full.
No, I know, but we still
the margarita, that. No, it's full. How do you say full in Spanish?
Lleno.
Huh?
Lleno.
No, it's lleno.
No, está lleno.
La la margarita no está lleno.
No está.
Okay, see, okay, see. I'll be like, see. Sí. Okay, ready?
Listo.
Okay, okay. Arriba. Para abajo. No, para rato. What is it?
Abajo, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Abajo. Okay, okay. Arriba. Barajo. Al centro. Barrento.
Barrento. Dentro.
Barrento.
No.
Dentro. Barrento. Arriba, barajo. Pa centro. Barrento. We're gonna take it. Cheers. Cheers.
I don't even want to shout.
Ooh, tiempo para postre, mi tiramisú y el cannoli de italiano.